They finally came out with the pack. Oh my god. It means I can play. Because previously, it was just terrible. I couldn't play
Everything
anything
in order.
because. Oh man. So that menu on the left from before, I couldn't see that. I literally couldn't see it. Like, I didn't even know that was there, and I couldn't even see, like, the stupid gas thing. The gas gauge, there you go. I couldn't see that. I couldn't see half the map, the mini map up top. Oh my god, it was so bad. I'm so happy they fixed it. Oh my goodness, so progress, progress. Oh. And also, Happy New Year's, everyone. End of 2016. Moving on to 2017. I'm drinking boba. Boba is the best. Oh, this music is so calming. Amazing. Oh. So people came over today and I showed them what I did to the car and they asked me why. Why would I destroy the car? Excuse me, but I played Grand Theft Fantasy. alright. I pretty much finished all the side quests. Or all the ones that I could find, anyway. Oh, this song, this music takes me back. Oh, it's so nostalgic. I wonder if there's a Final Fantasy IX soundtrack? I think you can buy the soundtracks, like, from the different shops. I haven't found the shop that sold it yet. Alright. We're gonna continue with the plot since, like I said, I've finished most of the side quests. So, yeah, moving on, and we shall see what happens to Noctis and his crew. Hopefully, they won't die in a horrible fiery car crash because none of them wear seat belts. Oh, I just want Noctis to go flying off. Like, whenever he's sitting up at the top on the back of the car, I'm just like, please,
Well, here we
please.
are.
Oh. Where's the. Oh, here it is. Oh man, I don't know how to cast light. Or not lightning. Magic without killing everybody in the party. It's depressing. Because this is like the
Knocked. Overhead.
first. No, who cares? Who cares? This is like the first Final Fantasy, I guess, that AoE has become a really big thing. Like, a really depressing thing. Oh, I don't want to kill these. I killed them last time. It was so sad. How do I get to the other side? This isn't it, is it? Oh my god. I don't know. Oh! I do know where I'm going. Oh. Creepy lady. Oh my god.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Was there supposed to be dialogue there? Okay. Okay, I really don't remember
what's
happening.
See you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
No, I'm saying bye to Gladiolus? No. I don't want to say no. Okay, I literally do not remember what is happening. I just remember going through a couple of mines, and then... I don't know what's happening. Am I fighting a giant behemoth? Behemoth? Whatever that thing's called.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Wait, what are we doing? Why are we... Who's the enemy? Why are we fighting? Oh right! They killed my dad! I need to go kill them back. Because that's how things work. Oh, items! Yes. I need that. Oh, I was fighting goblins and one of them stole a high potion off of me. That is so not fair. Alright.
All over!
Okay.
Remember, a king fights with dignity.
Nope.
Okay, right on that.
Not this one. So apparently,
I got easier with Core around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
Why did I get a beetle shell out of that? Was that guy a Beetleborg? I bet he was a Beetleborg. That's why. Where am I going? Wait, is this where I came out of? I'm so lost. Okay. That's there. Oh, nothing here? Okay. Okay, moving on with the plot. Opening doors.
Above us!
Got it!
Oh. Oh! This is where... Oh man, this is like the perfect time. Oh, yes. I really like casting lightning. I don't know why. It's really fun. I don't know. Should I put any other items in? Nah. Let's just go with these. Oh no! I chose a coin! I'll put an antidote in, because they're like cheap as hell. Alright. Craft. We're gonna equip that. Yeah. Equip. Yes, very good. All right.
It's over.
See ya. It ends now.
Did they die?
Walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
Wow. Brutal. Ugh. Items? Okay, fine. No item. Item.
Will the others be alright on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah.
Man, I was up there. I should have checked if there were items. How do I get up there? Should have checked if there were items. I should have just stayed up there, but no! Oh. Can't even, like, teleport. I'm just gonna say there's nothing up there. Right? Right? Okay. My boba run into a wall. Alright, let's see, where are we going? Oh, it's raining. It's either raining or there's graphical glitches on my screen. Okay. He's facing the wrong way.
See ya!
Pathetic.
Core! Take care of them while I get up here.
No quarter!
You're mine.
Fall!
What? Oh no!
Hard and fast!
Not good.
Oh, oops. I am really bad at this. Hey,
on your feet,
me.
Highness.
Thank you.
I got it.
Hey!
No! I wanted to cast magic at them, but no. Apparently. I'm too terrible at this.
See ya!
Yep, I was just terrible. Oops. Alright, what am I doing? You can't loot the bodies anymore. Back this way? But didn't I come through this way? Alright. No? What? Alright. Must be here. Open. Muscles. Oh, steroids. Okay. Anything here? No? Big street. Alright. Heading out.
Knocked!
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifts couldn't take their eyes off us.
I'm sure.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Oh my god.
Stay right where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
That voice does not fit the face. Oh my god. Heck is that thing? I choose you, Kor!
No slacking off, Gladio!
It doesn't look like I'll have the chance.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Heads up, everyone!
Shut up! What?
You're mine.
Already?
What's the plan, Ignat? Prepare ourselves for the long haul. That's crossing the line. It's over.
Sorry. Whoops, sorry.
Try this.
Ignis, take care of not. Roger that, Marshal.
Dude.
If anything happens to me, it's up to
you. There we go.
Nothing's gonna happen as long as I'm around.
Here I am!
Nice snipers die.
Hard and fast!
All over! Say your prayers!
Outstanding!
Yep.
Fall!
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
To who?
Pathetic.
The gloves are off! No more! Enough of this!
Yet.
I cannot be defeated! No! This can't be happening! In the name of Niflheim!
Oops. I just, like, charged straight in there. That's my own fault.
Out of my sight!
Come on! Iggy! Save me! Yeah, dude. Okay. And now, let's charge in with... Oops. Yes. Equip. Yeah. Really? That's all it did?
No. No!
I didn't do anything.
To the alligator!
Magnificent.
He self-destructed and Ignis was all magnificent.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease.
Oh my god, what happened?
It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
I was gonna say, that's a terrible graphical glitch, but I guess it wasn't. Okay.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Just run them over with the car.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
I like how he's not walking. The rest of us have to walk, except that guy. He gets car. Oh, let's see what terrible pictures. Is Noctis somewhere in the background? No. Wow, what photo skills. Yeah, alright. None of them are bad enough for my album. No, I shouldn't say bad. I should say good. None of them are good enough. Chapter 3! We finally made it to chapter 3. Oh my god. Holy crap, look at that loading bar. I think that's one of the main complaints I have for this game, is that loading takes forever. And not only that, but holy crap, in the beginning, that 10 plus gigabyte patch. Oh man, how long is this load gonna take? It's gonna take forever. Okay, I might as well read the text. Chapter 3, The Open World. The Empire is a powerful ice foe. Wow. Okay. And another complaint that I have, Text is too small. And Noctis has far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebearers. Okay, that loading bar looks like it's almost done. Yeah. Oh.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the king. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious.
They all sound so sleazy.
Crystal.
Like, so stereotypical bad guy, I guess. But either way, terrible.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool.
Oh!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
This is the demo!
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
Is it free? Free tank of gas? I mean, it's 10 gil,
I believe we have a solid
still.
Lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
I do. Yeah! Oh my god. Car is mine. Refuel? No? How do I refuel? Where is the thing?
Who could this be?
Oh.
Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Who the hell's Iris?
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Obviously, chocobos.
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Yeah. Alright. Wait, was this always here? Wait, where are we? This isn't... What? Wasn't there a garage here? What? Where are we? Wait. R3 is the map. Holy crap. Wait. For real? That's a... Mm-hmm. We're here. Oh, man. Alright, let's refuel the car first.
Huh?
Yeah. Boba. A brother was kind enough to get me milk tea from Gongcha, and I'm just like, yum yum.
Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto!
There in a jiffy!
I didn't know that you could order 200% sweetness until someone told me. I was like, wow, that's crazy. And it sounds really sweet, but I mean...
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do
shiny.
It!
Shiny!
Come with us, Noct!
Mm-hmm. What's this?
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
Ooh. She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
I'm pretty sure that wildlife was not the reason she was talking to him.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Who are you?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course! You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands for catching frogs, to be precise.
Oh my god. Is this
Wait,
the FF9?
What? Frogs?
And if
oh
you're
my
thinking
god, the
any
Queena
old
thing?
Frog will do, wrong. You're not
oh,
getting
off
no, that
no,
easily.
It's not, it's
Only
it's
the
not.
Red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
I bet it's like... It's not at all like the FF9 Queena thing. I bet this is where you literally have to go find shiny items
that
in
was
the land.
Overwhelming.
Because I vaguely remember something
as well.
Like that.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Grab some food before you go. Suppose I know the area pretty well.
Cool. Nice. Talk about a hunt.
So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Best of luck. I'm ready to take your order.
Nah, too poor. Too
Come back
poor
in
that.
One piece, boys.
Okay. Do I need to buy anything? Nah. Can I see my car in all its banged up glory? Yeah. Holy moly. Amazing.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Oh, this is so far away. I should just drive. Let's see. Yeah, I should just drive. Oh. Oh, hey, look, stairs.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
Can't get it out of my head!
Oh, that's so cute. Manual.
Time to go.
Alright.
Just a reminder that Noctis was the one that destroyed the car like that. It was all Noctis's fault. Map. I'm going the wrong way. U-turn. There we go. Wait, There's like some sort of quest thingy.
Everybody out.
Yeah, get out. What the hell is that?
It should be a nice change of pace.
That's where he wanted to go. But first, I need to investigate. Question.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you can take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
Wait a minute. Wasn't that guy? How many huts does he have? It's crazy. Are there any items? No? But seriously, how many huts does he have? Cause that's crazy. He just like pops up out of nowhere. Items. Okay. Wait, did I miss one behind the can? Nope. Okay, back to the car. I'm surprised nobody's like... I'm the best driver. Just
time to go.
The car in the middle of the road. Okay. Just leaving the car in the middle of the road because that is... That's how you drive. In case nobody ever told you.
Everybody out.
Yeah, aye, aye. Out. Kill some monsters. Hunt something. Hopefully I won't die. Oh, you know what? I bet I'll die.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Oh, ow.
You rang?
Should give you a good workout, Prompto.
Whatever doesn't kill me, makes me stronger.
Oh. Holy moly. Whoops. Yeah. I'm sorry, Prompto. I don't understand why they keep just like jumping in there. Not my fault. I can't help it, okay.
Fit to be eaten. Cooking up a new recipe?
Okay.
You'll find out come supper.
Okay. Let's... Oh, let's make fire! Okay. And... Let's put some potatoes in it. Potato. Equip. Yay! Equip. Did I equip? I didn't... Yes, I did. Why is Prompto...
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Stop standing in the fire!
I'll say. Ready for this?
Knocked!
Count on it!
What? What's happening? Why am I not in battle?
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
One shot!
Alright. Get out of the way.
See ya!
Ow. I'm really bad at this, I realize. I just want to sound magic, but...
Toka killed.
Duly noted.
Oh god, why are they so tanky? Oh, I see that giant thing in the river there.
How are we?
Or not river, really. Okay, guys, get out of there. So apparently I didn't hit anything? Okay, let's make lightning. What should I put in there? More potatoes? Nah, let's put a pepper in there. Yeah, let's put some peppers. Sweet. Sounds good. Craft. Let's equip. Yep. Equip. Why are they not on fire? Oh, sweet. Okay, guys. Better watch out. Prompto got caught in it. Oh.
Watch yourself, Noct.
No! No! It's just like rampaging. Alright. Oops.
Ignis!
Of course.
What? What the heck did Prompto just do? Is he... Oh, Prompto's in danger. Where is he? Hey. Oh, he got
it. Are we alright?
Holding steady.
Let nothing stand in your way.
You've got my back?
Always. Biggie, go for it!
Where's Ignis?
Prompto's barely hanging on.
I was wondering why I wasn't attacking. I still have magic highlighted. Did I kill one? I killed one. I killed one. Alright.
Bit off more than we can chew.
No, we didn't.
Any ideas? Anyone?
Who did I... Prompto just like rush straight in there. Not my fault.
I think we're in for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Man. Okay, let's equip my last magic. My last magic. Alright. Paired.
Prompto.
Come on.
Look alive.
This is in trouble.
What? Well,
ready? Don't get hit.
Told you don't get hit.
Hey!
What?
Shut up!
Oh, jeez. This is like the longest fight ever of just me running around killing my own teammates. Oh, hey, look.
Hey!
Is this thing almost dead?
Knocked! On top of it!
Oh.
Stay down!
Hey, did the tusk just break? Oh no! I was just saying, did the tusk just break off? Because I got a tusk.
We're here to support you in times of need.
Yeah.
Whatever would I do without you?
Oh, I got a sirloin.
A fiend fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come supper.
Balls!
Gladio! Get on it!
Oh, God.
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
Gotcha! Knocked!
Count on it!
Alright,
finally. Time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils. Put it in the books. It's history now.
I have no idea where I am. Oh no! Is this my car? Where's my car? No, I can't deal with Imperials right now. Oh, it's raining. I wonder if there's a snow place? I hope there is.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Where are we going? What's that? Oh, that's the Chocobo Outpost. Some sort of side quest? Side quest? Actually, we're just gonna auto this. Parking spot. Yeah, let's go back there. Nah.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
You can see the water on the back of the car. That's cool.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
They have crap food here, so no.
Let's find somewhere dry.
Let's.
Is this diner? Yep.
We're gonna be late.
Late for what?
Welcome. Must have been a real doozy.
Nah. It was nothing. Not really. I almost
died. You feeling all right? How about it?
Oh, what's that? Maybe I'll take that on later.
We'll see you around.
Yeah.
First day off in a good while.
Actually, you know what? I'll take the quest and then do it later.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go?
Nope.
So, you think you're pretty tough, huh?
I am pretty tough.
Knock 'em dead.
I took fireballs and lightning strikes to the
Hope you
face.
Have fun out there.
Look at the size of that thing. Shouldn't we send some hunters over to the sloop?
I saw something on top of that. Okay. How do I get to... Oh, right, parking spot. There we go.
Everything in order?
Yep.
What mellow music. Oh, I remember this place vaguely from the demo. I guess Dusky? Dusky? Whatever this area is called is, I guess they took this from the demo. Or the demo took it from here. I saw that giant thing in like the lake or whatever. I remember there was like a patch for the devil. I was shocked because I was like, wow, they have patches for demos. Like, they must be taking this really seriously. And then I played this game and I was like, oh, okay. I mean, not that it's disappointing or nothing. Pretty fun actually. I quite like it. Oh, is the. Huh, you know what? This is new. I don't remember this. Yeah, the Chocobo Farm. I don't remember it having a road down there. So, this is new.
Is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
You dream of driving the open road.
Monster Watch, trouble is afoot south of Alster Slough, with locals reporting another wild behemoth sighting. The beast known as Dead-Eyed.
Excuse me.
Oh my god.
We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous, and to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye?
No. If you could bring the beast down, I hated fighting Deadeye.
There'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
Fudge. So the only way. Oh my god, I hated fighting Deadeye. If he has not been changed / updated since the demo. Oh. Hated fighting him, probably because we also had that weird hide and seek thing that we had to do. Oh, that was terrible. I was so bad at it. I'm not good at stealth. Like, stealth games are not my thing. Like, I like watching them.
It's bedtime.
Watching other people play. Personally, I can't do stealth. I'm more of a run in guns blazing Leroy Jenkins. That's rare. My finesse is higher than everything else.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Wow. He looks crazy. Yep. proof that Noctis should not drive. I don't even know what he's taking a picture of. This is the best photo. Okay. Best photo. I want to ride the chocobos already, but I'll have to go hunt Deadeye. Oh, I should check out.
Yo.
Hi.
There we go.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on? Wanna know about these parts?
Yep. Oh, does that mean that Ramu is in this area too?
Reckon I could ask for your help?
Yeah. What is this? Oh, I bet I know what this is.
Get her done.
I do not know.
My birds have all got their feathers ruffled.
Oh my god, it's Deadeye. Oh, Deadeye was so annoying. Alright.
How about some geese all chips for the road?
Geese all? Oh, is that how you pronounce it? I always thought it was like Geisel. Oh, alright. Green smoothie Chocobo club sandwich. Made with real chocobo meat. Green smoothie. Place that order.
Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Hell yeah.
Look out, stomach.
Oh. That looks pretty good, actually.
Y'all right. Come back soon.
Yep, that we will.
Huh.
Or at least I know I will. Ha ha ha. Ha ha.
Have a look, Noct. What is it?
Yeah, what is it? Potion? It was a potion. Fish! Yay! Oh, we're really close to a question mark. How do I get to question mark? I will go to question mark. What is that? Oh, ho, ho.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Show me your wares. Gladiolus. Yeah, sure.
Pleasure doing business.
Oh, did I just buy the- Oh wait, cutlasses? Oh. Sure. Who uses a shield? Whatever, I'll just buy it anyway. What's this towel? Really? Okay. handkerchief. From some... Why would I want a towel? I don't understand. Why? But that sounds hilarious. You can keep
I'll
clean.
See you later.
Is it just like a graphical thing? I wonder. I should buy it. But I don't want to spend 5,000 on that. Maybe I can just like pick one up.
Time to go.
Alright.
Right behind you.
So it's down there. Alright. Okay, person.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire.
No, that's ice.
Is it safe to go near it?
That's ice.
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Korthus?
Sure. We're gonna
yeah,
do everything.
That sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Yeah, we're gonna do everything except... except what we're supposed to, apparently. Alright. Iron bangle. Okay. I'm sad. Iggy didn't.
Boy, I'd love to own me.
That just sounded creepy. Let's see. Why didn't we stay here at the Chocobo Inn? Beautify your bird. Reserve your pro preening session today.
What do you say, Prompto?
My hair does not look like a chocobo butt!
Howdy.
Sure. Buy some antidote.
There you are!
Oh, key parts. I don't know what that's for, but I'll take that. Also take that. Oh my god. I don't have enough money. FF10. Yes, please. Cactor stick. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay, when I have enough money, I'll come back. Garlic. All right.
Thanks. Come back soon.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
He just like comes up with recipes. All the damn time, just off the cuff. All right, where's my car? Okay. Where are we going? What am I doing? I don't know. Quest. Nope. I don't know where that is. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back to Hammerhead. Oh god. Where is that? Jesus. Can I just walk there? Yeah, actually, let's do... Let's do that. My god. Yeah, okay.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
I bought the FF10 track, so...
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Obviously.
How about more shots of Gladium?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Oh. Maybe I should take pics of me. And then make him take a picture of me and the giant cup of noodle sign. Giant thing in the water? Yeah, you can.
Do we have to walk?
Yes, Prompto. Yes, we have to walk. Oh, man.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Watch this! See ya! No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Brilliant.
Oh, these aren't that tough.
No big deal.
Get lost!
And look at that. I think it died. I mean, not died. The animation.
Let's be done with this riffraff!
Oh, man. What happened?
Really? Again?
No. Rest good.
Oh, that was bad.
You forget about us? Tell us what to do.
Save me. Fine. Save myself.
Die!
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say? Everything cool?
No problems here.
Oh, I don't want to fight the swordsman. Where's...
What?
Oh, sorry about that!
Stupid sniper.
Trust.
Oh. No, wait. You. Wow, he can't wield, swords well. Why? This is so terrible.
Isn't it a bit early to be taking a break, Bronte?
Back to work I go!
Wait!
Back. Good as new!
What the heck? Gladiolus died? What happened?
Get lost!
This can't be.
What?
Quite careless of me.
You owe me one.
Alas.
Count on it.
Are we done?
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Yeah. Where am I going? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Story of my life.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
No, I've barely survived the other one. Oh my god, there's two of them.
Noct, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
See ya!
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed! Now.
They've no idea what they're up against.
You said it.
Hey!
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Get back!
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Iggy looks sick. I think it's poison.
What?
Just great.
We're done.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Item.
Wow, the color's amazing.
What? Oh my god. I remember that. I think you can fight them? But then before... Wait, okay, so the first version of the demo, you couldn't fight them, you couldn't interact with them. And then the second version of the demo, the patch, after the patch, you could fight them. Okay, I'm looking for something here. Frogs? Frogs would be in the water, no? There, there. Oh, this is not at all like Hino's frogs. That's not a frog. I've wandered out of the area. Okay, so it's around here. Froggo. Froggo.
Take care you don't hurt it.
Nah. Frog. I hear Froggo. Froggy.
Nice work, Noct.
Frog. Froggo.
Hey, try not to squash it.
Too late. Oh, finding the other two frogs. Oh, hey, finding the last one right. Is going to be. All right. Where's the last frog? The last frog is going to be difficult because searching frog, bright red spot, maybe on this rock? No? Can the other guys help me with looking instead of just, I don't know, meandering? I think I've looked here. So, Froggo? Frog? Yeah, I know, right? This is a beautiful video. Just an hour of me looking for frogs.
Nice here. Indeed.
Frog? Did I run past a frog? No. I hear a frog. Around here. It's this way. Ah, there it is.
Got it.
He looks so confused.
That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the whole to Sanya.
The gift of frogs for a lady. Well, there's a first for everything.
Alright, lady killer, sure. Where am I going? Map. Huh. There's a side quest that's near here. I might as well take it. I think it was this way. Nope. I know I saw it earlier when I was looking for frogs. But I was like, nah, I need to find the frogs. Hope this is the right way, good lord.
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Nah. Oops, what am I doing?
If you're here for the hunting, do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, I fish whenever I can.
All the
time.
Well
then, a fellow fish nut. Come on, let me show you a good spot.
This guy is fearless.
I haven't seen you around these parts
before. That thing
before.
In the back.
First time here?
He's like that. I'm just here to go fishing.
The name's Naveth. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy.
Fishing buddies. Cool. Earlier that was my mom. She wanted to make more,
I'm gonna reel in a monster. He's got it bad.
Yeah, I do. Ooh, fish. Okay, let's see. He wanted a crag barramundi. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, what? Did I wait too long? Oh no. Yeah. I'm reeling.
The line's not gonna last.
Yeah, it is. Oh my god. Come on, stupid fish, get up here.
Got it. The prize catch.
That's the one Naveth was talking about?
Yep, that's a Crag Barramundi, all right.
Damn right.
Respool the line before it's too late.
Stop fishing, yeah.